The investiture of the Prince of Wales was designed for the camera. The canopy was of clear perspex so that in the medieval studio of Caernarfon Castle, television could get a better view. Lord Snowden worked with the stage director Carl Toms and John Pound of the Ministry of Works to show the ceremony to the widest possible public.
It was very important to make it into a television production that was going to be viewed at home, in people's sitting rooms, so that when you were sitting alone watching it, you thought you were there. I wanted the castle to speak for itself. I didn't want red carpets. I wanted them to walk across the grass, and so you've just got the simple green grass, and then 4,000 scarlet chairs. I wanted to design it for the 400 or 500 million viewers, rather than like it was in 1911, when it was just for an elitist few of maybe 4,000 people.
You know, it's very difficult. One can be so cynical about this sort of thing and think, well, oh, it's only a ceremony and some people are against it and, you know, perhaps it's for television and, you know, it's just a show. Yes, one can think that. But I like to think it's something a little bit more than that, that perhaps it is a symbolizing Ich Dien, if you like,